Corn season in full swing here at the Anderson Experimental Garden, and we've got a couple of different varieties that we planted, and we kind of separated by a couple of weeks of time between plantings as well too. So this variety here, which is called Kaching, is a nice bicolored synergistic variety, amazing ears. But this variety over here is an earlier variety. This is called Sweetness, and we planted this the latter part of May, and we've harvested everything off of it, and we're ready to cut it down and send it to the farm so that the cows can eat it up and enjoy it. So we're ready to cut this one down. It's completely harvested, and we've been done picking it for about 2 weeks. Well, now this Kaching is really starting to come on, and great time to harvest, and we've got so much corn we don't know what to do with it. But one of the problems that we've had in the past is with corn earworms, and the corn earworms is a moth that comes in and it lays its eggs right on the silks of the corn. So here we've got a couple younger ears that are just really forming, and the silks right there, those moths will come in and they can detect these silks. They'll come and they'll lay their eggs right on the silks, and then as those eggs hatch out, the small larva, that corn earworm, will travel down the silks and get into the ear of corn and then start chewing on the corn on the inside. And so to prevent that from happening, we use this really neat product. It's called Spinosad. Now, Spinosad's made by Natural Guard. It's a beneficial bacteria. It's a good bacteria, so it doesn't hurt the plants, but it'll actually kill insects that are going to be attacking the plants. So the Spinosad kills caterpillars like crazy and the larval stages of all kinds of insects, but it's safe enough to use that it won't hurt bees, especially the adult bees that are out foraging. It won't hurt lady beetles. It won't hurt praying mantis. So it's an excellent way to control a lot of specific insects without hurting our beneficial insects as well too, and it won't hurt people or pets. So totally non-toxic for people or pets. You can use it right up to the minute before you're going to harvest and eat your vegetables, but very effective on the insects that we want to control. So I've been spraying our corn just occasionally, once every 10 days to 2 weeks, as those silks have really formed, to try and prevent those insects from getting in and doing damage to our corn. So I've got some ears that are about ready to harvest right here. Actually harvested these earlier this morning, and look at that ear. I mean, it's a gorgeous variety of corn. It's bicolored and just beautiful all the way out to the tip. So we've fertilized a couple times during the growing season with just straight nitrogen to get our corn to fill out all the way. But what you really want to watch for is when the corn's ears are ready to harvest, you'll see this, the silks are a little bit more dry up on top. The ears kind of start to detach away from the stalk, and they'll start to kind of lay down just a little bit. So I've got a couple cobs right here that are ready to pick, and so we just grab them, you know, feel the top, make sure they're fully ripe, just twist and pull those off. I've got another one right back here I'm gonna grab quickly, you know, and they're just ready to be harvested and ready to eat. And there's nothing like picking fresh corn, taking it inside, throwing it in the pot, and eating it right there. So look at that. Filled out all the way to the tip, nice big full ears, and no corn earworms nibbling on our corn. There's nothing worse than opening up those ears of corn and having the corn earworms that have already damaged the top. You end up having to break, the tops of the ears off. So Spinosad does a great job at controlling corn earworms. Totally safe for you to use. And as you're planting your corn, plan on doing some different crops. So we've got three different stages of corn coming on that's going to take another couple weeks before it's ready. But we'll be enjoying corn all through August, early September, and late September because of the way we staggered those crops. So plan on staggering crops, try some different varieties, make sure and control corn earworms, and we can help you with that at Anderson Seed and Garden so your crops come out just amazing like our corn here.